I feel like everybody's adapting to the change. You know, everybody's like some people are kind of taking it, you know, slowly. But I feel like they're getting into the whole like band together, be brothers deal, and that's what we're shooting for. I mean, just band together. You know, we have to get past it, move on with it.
Yeah.
How hard has it been for you all? Because I know there are nice guys that go to Baylor, and it looks like the progress is getting into everybody's life, like serial killers.
No, no serial killers, but me personally, I talk to my mom about it, you know. Excuse me. She always helps me with, you know, just downgrading situations, and I just try to put the knowledge into my teammates, the younger teammates, and just get them all on the pace, just move on with it, forget about it, you know, it happened. You can't just harp on something that happened in the past.
How tough was it to see Coach Browns, you know?
I mean, you tell me. I've known him 4 or 5 years, and that's been my head coach, and it was tough, you know, but after that first day, and I realized, man, I had different coaches playing football my whole life, you know? And it's nothing towards Coach Browns. I love him to death, and he loves me to death, but it's a business, and we know he has to move on. He know we have to move on, and, you know, and we're just going with that.
Does it help having the assistants here?
Oh, yeah.